All right, welcome back. As you may have seen, I have been doing a few jobs. And I've already taken another one, Field 17. But first of all, I would like to get this set up for some... Is that all I have for fertilizer? That thing there? Oops. Okay, no, I do have that thing. Where is it? Okay, so we are going to need to buy some more cattle. That is definitely high up on the list. So I have got 10. Let's see. 10 cows. Reproduction rate is 120 hours. Manure, I've got 2,300 liters. Manure, 2,900 liters of slurry, 1,600 liters of milk. I'm gonna need a lot more cows if I want to start using. Oh wait, does this not have the... Oh, duh. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. Apparently the only tractor I've got with the front 3-point is the the Valtra. And apparently both tanks are bone dry. So this is, you know what I'm gonna do? Change of plans. Yes, change of plans. I am going to grab the harvester. And drive into this fence. And after that, I'm gonna drive into that too. Holy smokes, okay. Oh, let's get this going here. Alright. Where did I leave it? I think I left it by field one. I'm gonna get him going, get a worker hired up, start harvesting field 7. And then, just because of the size of the sprayer, the length of the arms on it, I will probably just do the spraying myself. Okay, now, where is it? There it is. There it is, straight ahead. Okay, I'm gonna grab it. I will see you back at the field. Okay, let's get some spray on this baby. The heck is that? filling up. Excellent. Okay. Huh. Looks like we've got first growth already. Anyways, as I was saying before, what I would like to do, I'll get more cattle, and then get a manure spreader, and possibly a slurry spreader. And I'll start using the waste coming off the cows to fertilize these fields. Will save us some money. And of course, but in order to do that, I'm going to need a lot more cows. Even 10 more cows is probably is not going to be enough, but it will definitely help. Also, what I'm going to do is sell probably the majority of my crops. Let's see, we've got here, we've got wheat, barley, oats, canola, sunflower, beans, corn. Some of it's pretty low, some of it isn't too bad. But there's some money right there. I think the oats, I'm going to wait until it goes up. I think I'll sell off the canola at the Agro B. That's a decent price. Not sure about the sunflowers. The soybeans, 1900. It's not too bad. I might get rid of it. Corn. Corn's going up, so that's alright. The wheat, we'll see if it goes, if the one going up at the grain mill gets any higher than the 828 at the Agro B. But, anyways, I can make some money there. Let's see, how'd he do? Perfect. So yes, I'm gonna have to do it one more time. Okay, that's wrapped up. Oh, okay, not all of them. Two of my fields are wrapped up. I've still got field three. Also, I wonder how my grass field's doing. Although, at this point, I think, even if my grass has grown to its final state, probably just wait till tomorrow to cut it anyways. Okay, I'm gonna let him keep going. And I'm gonna go take care of the harvester. Because he's gotta be almost full by now. And there he is. And jump. Oh yeah, okay. Let's use that. I'll just make sure I stop at the end. Is he gonna make it to the end? Oh, just about. Alrighty, that's it for that. Whoa. What the heck are those things? That's supposed to be a garbage bin. Okay. Sprayer on it for now because I do want to do one more spray. System. I still got a ways to go yet before that. Before I can cut that. Oh, so many immovable objects here. So I'm just gonna park this here. And I'm gonna get 10 more cows delivered. Confirm. More cows. Okay, now we're gonna finish this off. finish this off. And then, okay, where's this one getting delivered to? The Agro B. 1797, perfect. So, we're gonna load all of this onto the tipper. Swing by my place, pick up the remaining canola that is in my bin, dump it all off at once. Sometimes things just work out. Sometimes to get things right, you gotta go out and work. Trying to be all profound there, I butchered that. Wow. I do have a Facebook group. It's right now it's a private group, but I believe if you look for it, it's Automan 13 Gaming. And I'll try to remember to get a link down below. Oakfield Farm, episode 2. I did put the link on that one as well. Hopefully, okay, I've never done that before. Never put a link. Hopefully it worked out. Best I could do was go on the laptop, save the link, or copy and paste the link onto the description. I don't know if there's a better way of doing it or not, but that's what I did. So I'm still trying to learn, slowly learning things, the ins and outs and how to do things on this. One day I'll get better. Okay, see you back at the farmhouse. Okay, we are about to make some of our cash back. I like it. Okay, we got $11,990-some-odd. $26,000. Excellent. Now, let us collect that. It's all cultivating missions now. Couple of small harvest ones. Can't do those because I don't have a corn header. But 10 cows and managed to bring our cash back up to $39,000. It's a good deal. this road from the farms through to grass fields. I may pick myself up a 9-meter corn header, and then I can start knocking off the other jobs too, harvesting jobs. And if a 9-meter corn header will work, there's no reason to believe that the there's no reason to think that the 9-meter Rostel mash header won't work. Oh man, is this thing filthy. Okay, well, we're gonna get this back up to the farm, clean it up, and we're gonna call that an episode. So next episode, we are going to probably gonna speed through to the morning. And we are going to do another spray on the crops, as well as feed the cattle. So if you enjoyed the episode, please like, subscribe, share, tell others. And most of all, keep gaming, have fun. And we'll see you later.